March 8th. I feel like I've been awake for days. I can't sleep. I've had Nirvana on repeat. It's been 5 days. Things haven't been the same. I stay awake every night, thinking, overthinking, haunted by the dreams I will have. Something in the way, yeah. It's bright, too bright. My thoughts lurk in the shadows, but maybe my thoughts are the shadows. Something in the way, yeah. I look at a cutout of Wonder Woman, wondering if this is the only woman I'll have in my life. I'll work out to let out my frustration, not to look jacked AF, but to protect those I love. I get tired, but I don't give up. I shower. I won't turn on the hot water. It's cold, just like my heart. I have a coffee with no milk, a black coffee. It's bitter, just like my life, but strong, just like my guns. She speaks in riddles that I can't cipher. Yeah. Still nothing. I can't stop thinking, idolizing a life I won't have. I can't have. My mind is restless. Do I do enough for the city? I can't be lurking in every shadow. I can't give up. I won't give up. With great power, there must also come great vengeance. And I am vengeance. Yeah.